Floods send a blanket of water rolling over a section of Honduras, turning homes into little islands in a sea of devastation. But United States Air Force planes bring food to the stricken area, whose residents, many homeless, watch as the emergency supplies and medicines are unloaded. A plea for help brought American planes to this devastated region around San Pedro Sula. Hurricane rains left banana plantations battered and flooded. A grim calling card written by the powerful hand of nature.